that reduce the humidity from the inside. Okay? That is all it takes. 3 months of this task. Nothing. You don't do nothing. Just let the ventilation system go, and that is all it takes. Back in the days, we used to use the windows. That's why you can recognize a Parma handmaker from the windows, okay? Because they had tall windows on both sides, and when the conditions were right, they were just opening the windows. Nowadays, maybe you can see them once or twice, but yeah. Okay, so, 3 months here to reduce humidity. While we are here, there, I point out to you. The details, I'll try to use them, don't worry. So, let's use these. Okay, so, come with me. So this guy here, it's a guy from Parma, a prosciutto from Parma. Those up there, especially these, are not. Okay.
Where are they from?
Italy.
Okay.
Definitely. But what happened? This is what we call the prosciutto from Parma. That is the generic or national prosciutto. Okay?
So is this one more expensive and this one's?
Yes. Also, this one should be a higher quality. This has to be Italian pig, belonging to three specific breeds. Has to be fed in the way we saw.
Are they the big black pigs?
No. Like big white pig ones? The breeds are large white, Landrus, and Derrick. But even though some of them are bred in the US, they need to belong to the Italian genetic tree of pigs. You cannot take them from the outside. That is not allowed. Okay?
Gotcha.
Okay? Those instead can be any Italian pig. Okay?
Cool.
So, the difference. Do you remember I told you that the shape is important? Look at the shape of the skin. Completely different. You'll have much more skin here. This product requires a slow releasing of humidity. This one, national product, generic product, it doesn't require so much time, so let's remove more skin. It will be less expensive at the very end. Okay.
And what do they, after they cut all the meat, what do they do with the bone? They put it in a soup?
Soup? No. The bone is used to make electric energy.
Electric energy? Get out of here.
Yeah, correct.
Wow.
That's awesome.
So, what happened? Do you remember I told you before with the marking belt for prosciutto from General Genet? In this case, you have to rid the skin. Okay? What happened? Let me see if I can turn it to my fellow friend. I can touch it now because it's been cured, so it's safe. Okay?
Yeah.
So you have this mark here. This tattoo, actually. You see, here, this is the tattoo of origin. Any Italian pincher have it. From this code, you know exactly who was the farmer that has raised the animal, the month when the animal was born, and the exact area where the animal was raised, okay? You know exactly the origin
wow.
of the animal.
That's cool.
Okay, once it arrives here, one more thing, you will have also this medal applied. This medal will tell you the months and the year when they began the curing, okay?
So when was this, October?
Yeah, correct. October 2017, okay?
Cool.
And these medals are numbered.
Now so at home, does your family buy like a leg of this?
Correct, we do.
And then what do you just, so how do you slice it on the meat or on the meat thing? Or do you just hand slice it?
No, it depends on your taste. Some people prefer a thicker slice of cut by hand. Usually in Italy, every single family has an identical slice at home. So you go to the producer, you buy the thing, you have to remove the bone, vacuum pack the piece you want it right away, and slice the one instead that you want to eat. That's it, nothing else, nothing more. Of course, you won't eat the skin or this part. You will have to go on cutting the product until you reach the red color. When you reach the red color, then you start.
Oh, so you don't eat the skin?
This is the mark of the slaughterhouse. Every farmer, slaughterhouse, producer all of them need to be marked, need to be registered and controlled by the consortium, okay? 100% sure that it's high quality, it's e-tailment, and it's what has to be, okay?
Question.
Go ahead.
How much would one of these legs cost if you were to buy it yourself?
Well, and how old it is, but usually it's the price, the average price between 10 to 12 euro per kilogram. And the leg might be between 9 to 12 kilograms. So 150, 160 euro, all depends. If you go to a really heavy leg, so, no. Would you mind taking the stairs?
Yeah.
They stop the elevator.